Time now is 5:06, and new this morning, Providence fire crews are investigating a late-night blaze that left at least one family homeless. Eyewitness News on Laban Street in the city's Onlyville section. An ambulance was spotted leaving the scene there, but it's not clear right now if anyone was hurt in the fire. Officials are still looking for a cause.